Hey, I'm Seitan's mistress, and I want to talk about how much I love OnlyFans. For me, OnlyFans has been so much more personable than other platforms that I've used before. I started my page during the pandemic, and it has blossomed into something so amazing that I could have never, ever imagined. Can't wait to see your journey too.